Stacy's,
Don't take mine.
This is what Susan does on the weekends.
I've already cleaned the house.
Say hi to Sean.
Hi, Sean. Hurry home. Come get Stacy's boyfriend and take him back with you.
I love it.
I bet. How are you doing?
This is Stacy, and this is the new one coming.
And my fat butt and my fat thighs and all the rest that's gotten fat. And Sean, if you do this to anybody, I will kill you personally. That's enough.
Hi, sweetheart.
The show's over.
Okay.
Hi, Sean. I guess I'm sending you a letter by talking to you. By the time you get this, maybe you'll be getting ready to come home. We're looking forward to seeing you.
If it's up to Kathy and Jerry to buy the stamps, it might be a while longer.
I'm listening to your Aunt Sue. She's sitting here kibitzing. We miss you. Can't wait to see you.
The only reason she's doing this, Sean, is because she can't write.
I can't do it. I'm the one that writes. I'll keep the postcards coming. Have a nice cruise. Bye.
Bye, that's it.
Bye.
Aren't you going to tell them what you wanted to bring back from there?
No. What do you want?
You don't need to bring anything back.
Doesn't have to bring him back, just bring himself back.
Do not bring a wife back.
Sean, you should hurry home.
Oh, he's not going to do that. That's no
problem. Sean, hurry home, okay, please, so you can take Grandma and get a cute little apartment and move to El Segundo.
He said he had if you wanted a wife from Guam, you had to get one before they turned 16, because all the ones at 16 are already
slow,
married.
Slow, Cam. Do it slow.
Are you serious?
Love you.
That's what he said. It's a little big gesture.
Thank you.
Doesn't your grandmother look good, Sean?
Slow, Cam. Okay. Bye, Sean.
She looks about 10, 15 years younger.
Our rug is moving. Our carpet is moving down here.
Oh, she's cleaning her pants off on your floor.
Oh, God. Go get the oil and polish rag and polish it up now, Paula.
You spray their butts. Scoop.
Amazing.
Tammy.
Where's Paula?
Give me the...
Where's who? Right down here.
Wait a second. Okay.
Ready, camera, action. You may go get the clap.
I want to tell you, Sean, that we received our Valentine's card, our birthday cards.
Do what?
The first time I've received a card in the mail for my birthday from one of my children.
You're the first. Don't get married. Don't have a girlfriend.
Well, he couldn't bring it over because he was too far away.
Aren't you going to tell him about it? And then Jerry got his card the day after he refused to wake up to say hello to you on the phone. And he felt real bad, like a lump.
I'd ask you to call me, but I don't like collect calls.
If you call her and pay for it, I'll kill you.
I got news for him. If he makes any more collect calls, I want to kill him. Better send some money for him.
Money for him.
I'm broke.
Turn around and take a picture of Dad.
Oh,
oh God. Here
I got my Navy hat on.
Here you go. Scene 3, take 37.
Oh, my nose! Hell of a director she is. See
Can
what you're missing, Sean?
Say hi?
Hi.
Wait.
Hi.
We're going to go to lunch. Have a big...
What?
Can I turn it off now?
Big, huge...
You wanted to do it.
...with French fries.
Carl Jr.
You've got to be lucky, Sean. Tammy's on the other side of the camera.
You want to see how big she is, man?
She's not hefty.
She does not. She looks great. She looks really great.
She's trying to thin it down.
Kevin's getting chunky, Sean.
Lift your shirt up, Kev.
Let's see, Kev. Come on, Kev.
Kevin,
love nuts.
It's okay, Kevin.
He's going to grow to be a 7-foot monster.
And he's going to go to the Navy, too.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Daisy, if you're coming downstairs, bring my purse with you.
Army like that, huh? Not that either?
Oh, you're not upstairs.
No. Here you go. We've got Hollywood.
Come on, let me have it.
Oh, God, right over the top. Eat nothing.
That's good, Hollywood.
Holly, you're in
see it, the big blur.
Yeah. I can understand it. It's my thumbprint. I put it right on the front of your glasses. Jeez Louise.
And these aren't strong enough.
Move your Calusto.
You have to
Sean,
remember,
you want to see my holes?
These are not thick, they're plastic.
Sean,
did you take some of the kids to an eye doctor?
Paula.
Why?
Did you take them to the one I had up there?
No, I don't think we've taken
yes.
them. Did we?
He's good. Is he good?
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go get my eyes done. Let me get some money.
Hi, John.
Hey, John.
Oh, here's John.
What's Jane with?
Say hi, John.
He's taller than you are, Sean.
I'm sending this to Sean.
Is Steven here too?
I don't know.
He's getting ready to go in the Navy.
What are you, John? Come over here, honey, please. Come over here, this side.
Down.
Yeah, go sit over here while the chair is still in place.
Susan's still complaining.
Why you got that focused on me?
Because you're the one he misses so bad.
Your hands haven't been unfolded.
This is your grandma.
Whole film, grandma.
By what?
John,
she's praying.
You walked that fast?
Yeah.
No, Paula, Kathy, Claire, who are you?
I told you, grandma's doing just great, but she's losing her mind.
Daisy, you can sit on my lap so I don't see.
There's Daisy.
And I can sit on your lap.
Oh, here's Uncle Irv.
The golfer back.
Oh my God, where did he get these pants?
Oh, wow.
Hey, what's this I hear? Will golfers never die? They just lose their balls?
Look at these pants, Mom.
There he is. There's Uncle Irv. He just got back from the golf course. Had a rough day.
And he wore pink and blue and white stripes?
Oh, yeah, golfers have to look wild on the course.
That's so they don't get hit by their golf balls.
Irv, you look great. Don't let him.
How are you doing there, Slick?
Oh my gosh.
Okay. Haven't seen you in ages.
I'm here.
You're here.
Getting older and grayer.
Join the crowd.
He won't leave. He'll even bit me.
See, doesn't Irv look terrific?
Ha! I'm so glad you shake your hand.
What did you say?
He won't make it with the ashes are this long. And then when you turn around, I saw him go,
boom. He made it.
No, on the floor.
No, he did not.
Looked to me like
did you bad. Make it, Irv?
No, he totally made it, I swear.
John, you've got to stand up so we can show how tall you are.
Go over here with your kids, John, please.
Watch this.
How's the weather up there, John?
Can you believe that?
This is a candidate for the Navy.
No.
Look at those legs.
Look at the
show
them
your holes. Yeah.
Wow.
Come show them your holes in your pants. Show
them
your holes.
I love those shorts you're wearing. Those are cute.
Look at the
everybody's
holes.
Poor out here.
They all wear holes. See?
Look at that.
They look like your dad's pants.
Look at that. Can you believe that?
And he's losing them.
They're about to fall off.
I mean, these people dress really classy around here.
We can afford the house. We can't afford clothes.
Tell me about them.
We got curtains in the windows that aren't curtains. They're sheets. Okay.
Paula, what are you doing? Get off of there.
I just didn't want John to see.
Well,
John will sit on it and slides. Oh, get off of there.
Get over here and stay where you are.
Bare feet.
Poor
I forgot about her pants.
Hey, Grandma.
Give me $18 for the cleaning bill.
I miss you.
Oh.
Turn the camera away.
Have you got on the lengthening lens? No, he's got that ball. Get that.
What do you need
the dog.
That whole back area looks like... Kaka.
Okay. Yes.
Well, Sean, I sat down to write you. This is it. That's as far as I got. It's difficult to write. So I'm going to talk to you. I'm going to... Stop that, Tammy.
You look like Mr. Rogers, Mom. That's what you sound like.
Your sister's bugging me. Okay. Paul and Kevin are growing. Dad's still outside working in the yard.
Not to mention, I was doing laundry.
Tammy was doing laundry. Tammy has learned how to do laundry, Sean. Let me tell you. She's learned how to do laundry so well, Mother quits. Tammy did laundry all this morning, and I didn't have to do any of it.
That's okay. I got a few sheets for you to fold.
The only thing, yeah, she can't fold.
corner sheets. Maybe when you come home, you can teach her how to fold laundry, if you've learned how to do so.
That's the only thing in this house I can't fold is corner sheets, Mom.
Okay. What else? Aunt Sue? What? Oh. Tammy's whispering to me. Tell Sean what I want. Sean, you're going to go to Taiwan. I think they have them there pretty reasonable. Tammy wants you to look for a Tsuji screen for her. She wants it made with the rice
paper.
Something really nice and oriental's fine. Something you can see through, so if she's dressing behind it, you can see her little body. And she said, just ship it home for her 16th birthday. She
please,
would love it.
Please, please.
Hear her say please.
Please.
Let's see. Kevin is into anything.
Surfer style.
Well, not just surfer style. He's into anything remote.
Anything out of the ordinary?
His shoe size is, my shoe size. Let's do my shoe size first. You see, size 6. Size 6. Reeboks fits fine. Tammy has banana feet. Big.
7 and a half, I mean. Sorry.
7 and a half, yeah. Don't get her a 7. She is no Cinderella. Paula... shoes, I think, are size 3, and Kevin is in a size.
He was in a 4 last time.
4.
But I bet he's in a 4 and a half by now.
Okay, we'll try 4 and a half. Dad wears a size 10, even. And he hasn't had a decent pair of shoes since Carl took them and threw them in the desert. Let's see, what else? I don't know what size Tammy wears. She wears a...
I already said my size.
In her clothing.
Oh. I don't wear any
she
certain
wears larger
size.
Than I wear. And I'm only in a size 7, 6.
I can wear 5s, Mom.
Some 5s. I wear 5s.
I know those Levi's you gave me were 5s and my Jordache shorts are 5s.
But that's American made. Okay. Mother wants a leather jacket.
Jeez, Mom.
The kind you have up here if you can...
Think he's rich? Yeah, see, we get your picture right there on the wall.
Oh, yes, I forgot to take that because I was going to take it to Grandma because... Oh, Sean, hold on. Just a minute, flick it off.
No, I want to show him his picture.
No, I'm going to get the big one.
Sexy Sean. Hey, Sean, you know my best friend? She's, like, so crazy about you. She saw your picture and she asked me when you were coming home. She wanted to see you so bad.
Here. Okay, now, see if you can get it good. See here?
Mom, I don't know how to do close-ups.
You want to stop it? Whoop. See that? What have I got?
A sexy brother.
Is that good looking? Hmm? They sent me this paper and told me to fill out and send them the money, and I got this picture of my own son, and I'm sending it to you in the video so that you can see just how nice that looks.
You should have seen the look on Brenda's face when she saw his picture, Mom.
I know.
She freaked out.
Brenda's
drooling. Ah, he's so fine. When is he coming home?
Brenda's drooling. We're going outside for a minute, Sean. What did we throw her in?
There's no light.
No. Come here and look what I did, huh?
Yeah, we're going to go see what Dad did.
Kind of hard to walk with that, isn't it? Because you can't tell where you are.
We put a pathway.
Well, I know he did that.
Well, but the camera doesn't.
Dad's getting ready to...
Just sink those in.
...work on the pathway, and there's Paula.
Where'd that ball come from, Kevin?
And then, here? Come here, Mom.
Over where?
Over there.
No, I mean before then.
Did you know
it's not
Sean,
ours, is it?
Mom's never in the movies.
Well, then it probably...
This is kind of a cold day. This.
It's not cold. It's just overcast.
It's cold. Don't believe him. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, Jerry. You promised.
No.
Yeah, I wouldn't throw him in there. It's too cold.
Please.
No.
It's for Sean. Just one more time.
Feel it. Feel it, Mom.
We're going to go see what... Dad's done here.
I'm not going in there.
This is what we went to Aunt Sue's house for. All this
all these
rock.
That's all the big pieces. There's still tons of little ones, yeah. See, that'll be nice, won't it?
Mm-hmm.
Get that all laid in there.
Don't you have anything to say to Sean?
Hi, Sean.
Thank you.
And I want to tell
you.
What
I'd like to do later on?
Mom's always filming. She'll never be in the tape. Mom, look.
Tammy, Paula does wear a size 1. Excuse me, 1.5.
Yeah, but those are probably small. Look where her toes are.
Okay.
My toe sticks out.
Size 2. Size 2. Kevin's in a size 4.
And they're small.
We're still right with that one.
It's still small.
Dad's talking about what he's going to do in the backyard. Then you have seen our pool, right?
Let's eat. It's a snack night,
hey,
Paula.
Shut up.
It's a snack night.
You get home.
Remember what
you get home and you'll be able to.
And then Mom said that it could be a snack night then.
That was it. What do you think you're going to snack on?
We haven't gone shopping for 2 weeks.
We have a pool, but we can't afford to eat.
We've been eating pizza. Let's have
it's
a pizza man
pits,
come
I
out.
Bet.
By the way, Sean, we do have one member of our family that is missing.
Schultz.
And that's Schultz. Might as well let him know that Schultz is gone.
Got the boot.
Tammy's so crude.
No, we sent him to the adoption agency. Which is the animal shelter, and hopefully somebody has adopted him by now. But he was just becoming, there's too many people around here for him, and he was getting vicious.
He was eating too many underwear.
Yeah, I think he thought he was in the Navy. He ate underwear.
Oh, no.
That's what I heard about the Navy, they have weirdos.
Kind of like you, Sean.
Everybody's proud of you. Proud of what you're doing.
Mom's more proud of you than she is of us.
Yeah.
I'm so proud of Sean. I'm so proud
of
you.
Yeah, but you see, in the Navy,
mm-hmm.
I heard there was only two kinds of guys in the Navy. It was the guy that dropped the soap and the guys that waited for the guys to drop the soap.
Ew.
Notice what he's wearing on his head.
Navy, all right.
Which guy are you, Sean?
No, stop that. They're not being nice. At all.
I'm just kidding. Just because he's your baby, Mom.
He was my baby.
No, Paula,
now he's grown
Paula
up.
Paula is the baby.
My baby.
Sean was the first, but Paula is the baby. Paula will always be the baby. Won't you, Paula?
She'll always be a
Let's
baby.
See, what else do we have going on at the house?
I wouldn't talk.
Adams.
Miss Pouty. Miss Moody.
Miss
I'm
Pouty.
A Virgo. I have a right to be that way.
Tammy wants to go to another school because all of her friends are leaving her school. What else does she
then
have going on?
Then your mother and I have a right to yell at you kids because we're Pisces and that means we're emotional.
We're
Virgos are emotional too.
We're also old. Don't with us anymore.
Yes.
Old people get
a few more days and I'm old, but he's gonna be older, thank God.
Yeah, but I'm gonna be a year younger than I was.
Only for 2 days.
Yeah, but I'll be 5 years older than you. Today I'm 6, so what's that mean? Tomorrow I'm a year younger.
No.
Doesn't that make you feel good, Dad?
Yeah, you bet.
Tomorrow's Mom's birthday.
Let's see. What other news is there around the house? Other than
Can we share an ashtray?
Well, if you're everything else, I guess so.
Grandma's living at Sue's. I don't know if last time we sent him a tape, she was here.
Yeah, we gave her the boot, too.
We booted her out, too.
We did.
The only difference is we hadn't sent her to the animal shelter.
And Jackie doesn't live here
too
anymore.
Bad.
Oh, yeah, we booted her out.
Yep.
Yes.
Now it's
next
just
goes
us.
Tammy, next goes Kevin, and Paula.
No, we ain't booting them out.
Not till we turn 18.
No, we're not booting them out. You guys are ready to go on your own, you can leave. But
okay, I'll leave when I go on retirement.
I'm not booting you out.
Okay.
I'm going to go on
a trip in April.
A month from now, I get to go away.
To Nebraska.
For 2 weeks,
maybe.
Yes.
May I go
home? Bus?
No, not maybe.
You have arrangements to make.
How are you going to get there, Mom?
I don't know what you're doing about Iris for those 2 weeks.
Iris's mother will be gone, one of them.
Yeah, I know. What are you going to do with the other one?
She's already fixed it.
She has?
Yes, she's told me she'd have somebody for that week. Let's see.
Then she doesn't have to pay you for that week.
Oh,
she shouldn't have to pay for either one
she's
of them.
She's not going to pay
you. Okay. That only sounds clear.
Are you going to make any of them pay you?
Do we not?
No.
Do we need to discuss this right now for Sean?
Sure. He needs to feel like he's part of the family. We're having a typical family discussion. Argue.
How are you going to get to Nebraska, Mom?
Plane.
Grandma and Aunt Susan and Aunt Paula and I are going to be either in the van or we're going to take Grandma's car.
You're going to drive?
Yes,
and we're driving.
I thought you were serious that after the Kentucky deal.
No.
Take Aunt Paula's van.
We're going to drive.
They got a TV in their van.
We're
going to
leave Tammy and Kevin and Paula with Dad.
Yay!
When I come home, he'll be bald.
No problem. When I get home from work, the kids will have all dinner cooked.
Psych, you want it burnt?
Paula, get your feet out of the chair.
Or raw.
What do you mean?
Raw or burnt. What?
Well, fine, we'll just send you to Aunt Paula's for 2 weeks.
Paula.
Come around here.
Paula.
Stand up and show.
One.
Sean, how tall you're getting. Tammy's getting tall.
Tammy's getting
that.
Skinny.
Yeah, but we didn't show how big your
belly
is.
Kevin doesn't want to show you any more of his protrusions.
You're getting fat.
Shut up,
all I can say, Sean,
he's not
is
fat. He's filling out.
Sean,
he's probably getting ready to shoot up.
Filling out over the brim.
Sean, do you remember?
He's just filling out his love handles.
Do you remember that picture of you,
right there.
Annie Lils, when your face was big
what,
and
buddy?
Round and your body was pudgy? What? That's what Kevin's getting like.
Back in it.
He didn't stay fat.
You're not gonna roll me home.
Come here, Kevin. Get over here. Slide over here next to me. See this guy right here, Sean? He reminds me of you. This is my other buddy, Sean and Kevin.
Kevin doesn't mind being reminded of Sean. But if people say he reminds him
of Carl.
Of Carl, he has a cow.
Because he doesn't have a big enough brain.
Oh, come on.
Okay, I got you. Yes, I do.
You might be hungry.
Oh. Okay.
She just takes enough to. I feel good, but I'm still hard.
That's why you need to thump her feet and wake her right back up.
That's what it is. She wants to eat again.
Yeah, she's putting her fist in her mouth. Good girl.
That a girl.
Rain, please.
Oh, hungry? Are you
and
hungry?
You know what, Dee? Let her cry real hard. Once she's cried a few minutes, then she'll really nurse good.
No, that's good for her lungs to do that anyway, to cry.
Is your father, grandma, your uncle here yet?
Who's our uncle?
John.
No.
I don't know who your
Who's
uncle
our?
Is. Oh, you better talk to your father, Paula. Oh.
Okay.
Because I had two nurses, as well as a doctor and Paul.
Where's Jeff?
Hi, Mama.
Hi, baby. Come in there, Dan.
One of the nurses, too, I didn't tell Mom this. She didn't think I would be able to deliver it. because she said my hips are too small. I was dilating, yeah. She just thought the baby, just we would be able to do it. And then Saturday when I was released, she came over to say goodbye. They're real sweet. Mm-hmm. And she started crying when she saw me. She said, oh, she's so pretty. And she said, you had me worried there for a while. She said, I didn't think you were going to be able to deliver the baby. And she was crying. And this is a total stranger. I don't know her.
Who said that?
The nurse. One of the nurses. I had two.
So do you want to or not? Now I've got to go home and clean my house before Anna Bevy gets there, though.
Oh, my goodness, Anna Bevy.
Now we'll check your diaper, huh? And check yours.
He is so big.
He's a good baby.
He's gonna be a big guy.
Uh-huh. Say, I'm gonna be
football player.
Mama says he can be a baseball
right there all
football.
The time.
They're too rough. She doesn't want to sound that rough. But this child has had all natural food too. He has no baby food out of cans. Mm. His mother makes everything. He's not even on face baby food. You didn't give me any job.
Jeffrey.
Stuff all over her.
You put it so.
That's what
I brought it in. Oh, it's just sitting around. Look in the kitchen.
Ashley.
What is that?
I'm just taking your picture.
Say hi, Grandpa.
Say hi, Grandpa.
Jeff says.
Oh,
hi.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Aww.
It's very beautiful.
He's being such a good guy.
Natural childbirth?
Yeah, he's natural.
He's hard to
Uncle John. Oh, boy.
Ooh. I told her,
I'm sorry.
Wait, look at that. I look awful. My eyes are all swollen.
I told her, do it 5 times, sweetie.
No way.
Not 5.
Paul said, no wonder my eyes are swollen. He says, every push, I was just as hard as, you know, and I was like, I was going to have that baby no matter what. I wasn't even going to have
it. What do we do with it,
Claire? I ate it. I did.
Kathy, have you seen Leslie's dog? I brought it in the house.
I know.
I don't know. I don't know.
He found.
He's here somewhere.
Yeah, God. Woo-wee. Woo-wee.
Leslie.
Gotcha. Woo-wee.
I'm so glad.
What does that say? On.
My love.
Mike?
Are you Mike?
It's up to you.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Is that gonna,
what?
Is that ooze
where
afterwards? Or
just a little
bit.
Just keep,
okay.
When you put the alcohol on it, put it on heavy.
Okay.
But
until
they have to
it
wait
dries.
The baby's okay.
It's gotta be heavy. The girl next door to me, when she
no
first had the baby, I told her to put alcohol on the navel.
Okay.
It's just because I offered to help.
I'm filming.
Is it filming? It's cracking.
Linda's
cracking.
Shut up, Carl.
That's what it sounds like, or does it?
Leslie, you're on.
Just for you, on your birthday. Oh my God.
She's green.
$10. I got $22.
Wow.
Rich kid.
Read the card.
Show the camera.
Wishes to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. The Adams Jerry Kim. Yeah. Happy Jerry Paula Kim.
We're going to do it.
Oh.
Okay, we're going to play this back when she's older so she
love
can
you, Tammy. Love ya. Tammy, see? Pretty.
Okay, 18, be still.
At 18, when she starts dating, we're going to show it to her boyfriend.
Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 25.
You wish.
She wishes a new wish.
Really?
Well, I wish.
$22.
That was
was. It was a big nose. That's all I could see.
You guys can go ahead and go play out in the pool because they're going to get dinner ready.
Hey, put that thing on me, Eve.
Yeah, you can go back.
What are we
going to
eat?
It's my mom at age 44. This is my dad at age 46.
And this is fluid.
46. No, he's 47. 47.
Oh, wait,
46.
I get it.
21,
102.
This is Kevin at age 11.
Watch it, Leslie.
And Paula.
Leslie.
Come get your stuff.
At age.
Just because this is your party doesn't mean you can't leave a mess, okay?
I was gonna go get you something, and then I told your mom that you told me you got money and you were all tickled about it, so I thought that was better than
$22!
You can buy your own clothes.
$22? A pair of pants. Sure. Not even a pair of pants you can use, can you?
I'm gonna get. Hey!
This is on a stage you're looking at.
That's my camera, and I'm supposed to take pictures of you.
We never get pictures of you, Dad.
Well, we never get any of Tammy either. Grab the camera, Jerry.
You want to go take a picture of my birthday?
Chill out,
cake,
girl.
Dude.
Chill out.
The kids.
Chill out, Leslie.
Hey, Tammy, let's hear your Arrowhead laugh.
Out. Chill out.
Take a chin pin, dude.
You're gonna get in trouble with me.
Oh, Leslie, you never looked any better.
My hamburger.
I got daddy's all.
It's gonna
get you first. It ain't drawing me a while because it's blue, and I'm out.
Hey, look, I made a happy thing.
Look, it did not.
Tell me about the good old days.
Are you feeling all right?
I'm over here. I'm not here. No, I can't be right here because it can't be caught.
Scoot over, Colin.
I'll scoot over. Just chill out, okay?
Chill out.
Come on. You may want to
show. Oh, hi, Dad.
Sing that.
Drop me.
Yeah, you can. I psyched you.
No,
he's not back
sure.
There.
Oh.
I just Tanya touched you. She didn't
stop. I'm getting my own chair.
She's getting her own chair.
I'm sitting there.
Here, Paula, put your chair right here. Will you?
Move, Kevin. Move for a second.
Lovers really fall in love to stay
down.
Stand beside each other.
That's not real.
Count your
cards,
Kevin, or
I don't have to choose.
She
had it made.
She
was
just.
One,
I got six.
Seven.
We got seven.
I got seven.
Turn the light on. Leslie, how's that do?
Turn the light on.
She is now one.
Out!
One candle.
She one, is two, dark? And the three. Five to one.
Probably is.
No, it's not. It's fine.
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to me.
Birthday to me. Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday.
You should listen to what I'm going to say to you. And many more before we knock.
I didn't even make my wish.
Yeah, that's good, dude.
Before we knock you on the floor.
A home.
There's my wish.
Oh, Carl. Come on, don't.
Oh,
see, clowning
sick.
Around.
It's not clowning. I'm sorry. Yeah, I didn't think it looked that long.
I
didn't either.
What's up?
Can I have a cherry?
Would you wait and I'll put it on your cake?
I want it in there.
That's too bad. What do you think it is? Your birthday?
Yeah. You're wrong.
I want green.
She gets the first piece and the
no,
first
you
bite.
I'll eat them first.
You want yellow.
There's less than
it's
four.
Not your birthday. Your birthday is already coming.
Yeah, so it's not. It's mine.
The hawker says happy birthday, Leslie.
We just delayed singing it to you. Do you have any special privileges today?
I already got my special privileges. I stayed home.
In fact, she would have made her clean up the kitchen.
Right. Oh, that's fun.
Yes!
After all, we made this mess for her.
Let her have the clean up.
I get the first bite.
Everybody,
my first bite.
No. Eat a piece of the cake.
Ooh, it's very sweet. Okay, here.
Hey, Paula.
Go. Take a bite.
Want some spark?
Woo!
Right here.
What is this?
Here's for the daddy.
I want a blue.
A blue?
A blue.
Target's last piece. If there's any.
There, Jerry.
What about Isabel?
What about Carl?
Isabel's is coming.
Give her a little tiny piece, not that big. Mom?
No.
I thought.
Too much.
You thought
much.
Wrong.
Carl?
Did you have any? What do you need?
You want some of this?
Of course I do.
Come get it.
You want yellow?
Mom cheated! Mom cheated.
That's the cheat.
Tammy?
Huh?
Yeah, Tammy wants a small piece.
I don't want any.
Hey.
Okay.
You don't want it.
Too late.
Tammy wants that piece.
Mommy cheated. Mommy
cheated. Carl, that's Tammy's piece.
Leslie.
You're not bad.
I am.
Yeah, maybe you are, but
did you get that? You better not
have
it.
Okay, we can turn it off now.
I'm having Kathy? Fun.
Huh?
Kathy, you got a small one.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah?
Stop it!
Nothing.
Paula?
You can sit down. You guys don't have to stand there because she's playing with the camera.
Les, move your head, please. Duck.
All they took was sunshine, fried rice, dyed rice, chopped rice, chopped rice.
Hey, Sean.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
I'm glad we got it. I can't believe I'm here, Grandma.
This is like American soil.
When, when they said, welcome to Durban.
Here it goes.
I'm like, oh, God, good old Durban. Yeah. I go, can't trust their trees.
To the left.
I don't have one, I love it.
Hi.
Oh, jeez.
Wait. Are they in there? Oh, they are.
Hey, Jerry.
Jimmy.
Jimmy.
Ouch.
Okay, dude.
This is supposedly the...
Well, you should have ate when you were with
party.
Out there. I told you to go back and eat.
It. It's filming. Mom's going to kick your... We're in for that. Trust me, she kicked mine before.
Kicked your beep, beep, beep? Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, something like that.
Get that camera.
For that, we'll just zoom in.
I tried to laugh and he goes like this, and he goes...
Adam! Adam!
George, this someone opened for me. The door.
It's
not. Adam! Are we hungry?
For a little Arnie.
Yeah. This is her fifth time at the table.
Yeah, you're raising your picture, I'll think about, but you gotta give me an address.
Okay. You see the pictures of,
yeah.
In my book?
I did. Can I get a
relationship?
I don't even know. Right over by Egypt.
Oh, got that on film.
Some people can't go down there.
She ran away from home.
Hey, you guys want a close up?
Carl, lock it up.
Carl, zoom it in.
Want her to say yeah?
And I said yeah.
That is so hard.
That's why they give that. Here, hold the baby.
Oh, you can change
my
No, right
here. Hey, Isabel.
She's calling you.
Isabel.
Clean, dry. Huh? They always change
it.
Get away from me.
Guy was showing mine.
Jamie, what's your hair for yours?
Hey, get that thing off of me.
All right, as far as that, to,
so
see.
When do you take
go back down to look at Grandpa?
Keep an eye on your, mother-in-law.
Sam, I'll give you one.
Okay.
But you keep turning it on and off.
Yeah, it's on.
All arrows?
Yeah. Now it's on?
Yeah.
And this is my cousin's face.
Yeah, you know what that, hey, John, you know what that looks like when you watch it? You'll get dizzy.
Oh,
it's going like this. Besides that, you're too close. It'll be blurred.
Really?
Learn how to do it.
Uh-huh. Well, I was trying, but Carl was
give
like...
Give it to me.
I'm doing it.
Hey, I'm an expert.
You have to move it very, very slow.
Okay.
Have you ever seen that thing after you...
This is the food.
Half gone.
This is Lisa after
yeah, identify things.
Wrong.
Why have I not eaten all of it?
And that's the accomplished Vicky.
Accomplished?
Accomplished.
Oh, accomplished.
Watch it, Sean.
Don't make me move faster. It'd be blurry, okay?
I could have told you that. You can see it's going to go vroom, vroom.
And that's what she's going to look like next year. Little Mikey on her hip. There's
Mikey. No, his feet will be big.
Arnie.
Yeah, here.
There's Uncle Arnie. Say bye, Uncle Arnie.
Yeah, that's
Arnie.
Why does it really do
the and there's, Phoebe, yeah, Phoebe. There's Phoebe. And see, there they are, eating again.
Nutritional, though.
I saw it.
Yeah, but wait.
There's this one. I swear.
Oh,
wait,
you get it?
Oh, there she is. Zoom in.
Hold on.
She's the one with the Gene Simmons tongue. And next to her is...
Sean, I want to see a picture.
Of me? No,
you don't. I don't know, whatever.
Oh, Sammy.
What? Hello?
That's Alex.
Samantha.
Girl, Samantha. Oh, good.
Alex
you're scared. Alex and his Speedos. You look like a stripper I was watching. She had these pants are cut up here like this.
I don't do that. Do you think I do with cigarettes?
I get a feeling that will be revealed on this film.
Hey, Roy does that. He's from around strippers.
Really?
Yep.
No, I just serve strippers.
You want to be a stripper.
Shoot. I feel bad.
What was that, huh?
I feel bad.
Yes, she's a newly mother and a newly bride.
Bride.
Yeah, she married.
Newer bride than a newer
she
bride.
Married her childhood sweetheart.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it wasn't a childhood sweetheart.
No, if I would have got
she just married a child.
Guy.
Not me.
Yeah.
Off the record.
God, I can't believe how big Kevin is. He's
going to
be so cute.
He is. He's getting
taller, too.
There's Dad.
Just keep going right there. Just pass right there.
Your dad's like...
There she goes again, eating again.
Let me show you her nose.
Yes,
good.
They got a new toy. Cammy's eating too.
This water is thick out of your vinegar. Barf aroma.
Huh?
Vegetables, I'm not cheating on my diet. It's very high.
Why are you on a diet?
She thinks her butt's too big.
I have to get rid of this. This is the only thing I have left.
Action.
I'm gonna put my body in what? Those?
What? Okay, I turned it off. Okay.
No,
it's
not off. Red light's
on. Okay, I turned
it off. No, shit, your red light's right there.
Right there.
Sean, here.
Okay, I turned it off.
Let's try this one.
There you go.
There you go.
Fine.
She's alive.
Barely.
Barely.
I got the camera.
Okay. It's probably worth Sean.
Mickey, she had my thumb.
Uncle Jerry.
Dad.
He's probably working right now. Get away from me, guys.
Aunt Cassie. Sean is being a...
This is the new generation. Well, she's kind of the old
generation. I'm like the medium generation. It's okay. It's so waterproof. It's waterproof. It would have been okay if Carl would have fell in the pool.
Oh, no.
Again.
Here. This is document proof. You can show Stacy that you are holding the kid for her. See? So when she says, you never hold it.
Yeah.
See?
Sean shoved
the kid.
I'm gonna slap my baby.
But that was cute.
Did I make it really like a
I get one more cash in this house. Somebody's gonna say, have you opened up a retail?
Hello, Kathy, wave at your daughter.
I open your hair, girl. Her hair looks cool.
I like that.
Who cut it?
I like your hair.
Flynn did.
Is Flynn a hairdresser?
Richard Pryor's wife?
I gotta learn.
She used to do Richard's hair.
Yeah, she used to do it with
move out of her
did it with a Bic.
No, you know what they do? They put those keys in there.
Good one.
She did it with a Bic. A little bit of kerosene.
Take care of it. Got too much in there. You know, and that stuff, she does that to her nieces and
I wish Grandma would quit drinking the beer.
Come on, Tammy, that way.
Go away.
Tammy, there's a whole bunch of people over there, and they want to wave at you.
Leonard was cool. He can crush a beer. He can open up a bottle of beer by his
feet.
That's
well, why you're not we love your mustache. To see if our camera's break proof.
I dream of Stacy.
I dream of Stacy.
No, I'm not hot.
Jerry didn't even look very hot.
Mudge.
My dad.
So what are you
going to
do?
Get
them a...
Mudge.
Not
look.
I
like it.
He's a mudgeaholic.
I think it's cute.
I like it.
You like mudge?
That's different.
Yes.
Sorry. on, Jill, do it.
Oh, she gets the royal treatment. And she don't fight.
My husband is letting this happen to me.
Hey, Jimmy, watch out. I'm coming.
Come on, hurry up.
I've got a bracelet.
No, the bracelet's waterproof.
No, no, no. Ow, ow. My finger. Sorry, my finger.
Oh, I don't like falling.
Bye, Phoebe.
Bye, Phoebe.
Say cheese, Aunt Claire.
Come and take a picture of my car.
You want a picture of your car?
Hi, guys.
This is how women drive.
No, there was a man driving that one. It's enough. That's okay.
Her, right there.
No.
Say cheese.
Bye, Carl. And don't keep it off me.
Sorry. Nice white legs. Look at this.
You all come back now.
Not yours.
I know why.
I told him what to do tomorrow.
Anna, do you want to dance?
Hey, Susan.
Bye, Aunt Sue.
Susan.
Aunt Paula. Oops.
Here goes F group. Okay.
Here we go.
Hey, Jimmy.
First, give me a kiss.
Bye. Anna. Anna.
Look at Carl now. He's taking your picture. Wave at him and say hi. Say hi. Phoebe, come here. Phoebe, come here. Come here. He's getting you to Carl.
Huh?
Oh, no. Nothing unusual in her life.
That has to be Amy. Told you. Hi, Alex. How you doing?
Pretty good, thank you.
Oh,
yeah,
we'll
have
Jordan.
Two in September. Because I'm going to get one for Grandpa.
Hold on.
Don't
do it around the 9th.
That's the day I thought if we were going to do it, was the 9th.
Well, we can have it up there and we'll make pot.
Hi, Vicky.
Hello.
Where you going? Hey, Grandma.
Sean.
Anna.
No, it's Amy.
Anna.
Where's Sean?
Look at Todd.
He's got my keys.
Can I keep watching Andrew?
Sean.
Hi. Hey, Sean.
Stacy House.
We have Tammy climbing in a very expensive car.
Come on, Tammy. Don't be nervous, Tammy.
Hey, don't hit Ricky's truck, Tammy.
Don't hit my Mustang.
Well, that's all right.
Everybody else, go, 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 go. Oh, God.
Hi, Tammy. No, it kept.
What, Paula?
Hey,
Paula, watch it.
I can't reach the pedal.
She's getting out of the way fast.
We don't need no accidents. Sean, look out.
Oh, my God.
Oh, huh? Oh, my God.
Did I about pull your arms out?
He prescribed a heart thing for me.
He says,
wait. Ah, my toe. Wait. Woo. Woo.
Yeah.
Hey, Tammy.
Okay.
My fanny.
Everybody else see her, dude.
She's lucky to kiss that.
I knew you'd have it reversed. Oh, everyone does it for sure.
No. Don't worry, Todd. She still loves you.
You act like that, the more it's gonna get laid on you.
Wanna see my hands?
John?
Oh, get out of here, geek.
I used to get it all the time. Especially my truck.
Look, there's a dent on your truck.
That wasn't gonna hit you.
I know. It's family humor.
No, she's
still on the ground. Oh, do that again. Do that again. Bye, Aunt Allie.
Come on, Aunt. No, you don't. You'd be stuck back there with all those kids.
Vicky! Vicky!
Whoa.
Vicky!
It looks like an airplane.
Hey, this is cool.
I want to feel. That looks neat.
Uh-oh.
Hey, Vicky.
Come down here when you can, okay?
Kyle, all I can see is your big push, man.
Nothing.
Oh, good job. That's big.
Hey, Sean, you gotta watch this. What? It's like.
Do it again. I can do it.
Head on collision.
Maybe they're getting it on camera.
So we can say in the early days. Oh, yeah! Classic!
Yay!
Phoebe, can you back me?
Okay. Everybody's leaving. Sean's trying to beat the van up. Later, Jimmy!
You did good, Sean. You did a beautiful job.
I only moved 5 feet, will, Grandma.
Don't forget to call me. Oh, later, dude. There you go.
Let's get it in the shot.
Yeah. Let's get a close-up of the kids now.
Take care, man.
Here we
you
are
too, man.
Okay, downtown. Palmdale with two lovely kids. And over there is the wife. See?
Where?
Pregnant puss, right on
over
the other
down,
side.
Over down, push her up.
There you are, see the big round slot? That's her.
Okay, Jamie.
No, that is not Carol Burnett. That is her. Gotcha. Hi, Jamie.
Jamie, get in the car.
You're on candy camera.
Hey,
Jane. There she is. Mother of the year.
That's all right. Tammy almost put Carl through the wall. Yes.
You're on candy.
It's a dry heat. You don't know the dry heat.
Hey, you in the kitchen. You in the kitchen.
How long of a film have you got in there?
I don't know.
110 minutes ago, right, Carl?
Yeah, I know.
They don't want to sit down. Let's want to sit down.
Come on. Yeah, come around, sit on the couch. Get a better shot.
Yeah, there's food.
Yeah,
they
John and I think we are going to go home tonight.
Telephone.
You know why? I don't remember if I turned off my electric curling iron or not.
Yep. Huh? You did. Hi. You picked up a chair.
Yes.
Yes, you are being filmed, so smile.
Is it for me?
Yeah.
It has to be my long lost daughter, the invisible one.
Yes.
Yeah, Jackie?
Hello. So, you're getting married next weekend.
Would you just like something to drink?
You can sit down here.
All day.
How's your mother doing? Did they really?
Yeah.
They like it out there?
Ready, Grandma?